Holy hell. It's been a long day, hasn't it? Night. No, another. It can't be for real. There's not really some ghosts here. No. Oh dear. Phil, what are you doing here? It's not Phil.
Oh, wait. What way do you see 75 years, Michael? Mum still?
Probably.
It's her job.
Where are you going to be in 5 years? I don't know, I thought you probably would have done. You'll probably come back a few more times, yeah.
You reckon it? Yeah.
Keep this pink. But you're always wanting to move, aren't you?
It's in my blood, isn't it?
You get somewhere, like you're here now, you've got yourself a place, everything, and you're thinking, I've got to do something else, I'm going to move somewhere else.
Yeah, I don't know what I get that for. I suppose I've had a good woman, a good job and that.
You have? That woman? Claire?
Down south,
yeah, no, but you could go down there and just go live with her.
That's his mum, doesn't it? Since I've got a flat, I can get on there and I'll share it with her if I want.
Is that what you said?
Nothing sexual, just like
yeah.
Things, isn't it?
Yeah, but you be on a night, innit?
She's one of them girls.
Be on a night. Romantic music on.
It's one of them girls, like Michael.
Yeah.
It's like it's a friend around, isn't it?
What do you think? How old are you then?
Oh, they are beautiful. But they're starting to build like me. Not here, but they're starting to build me up like me. I should have met a Calder station, though, didn't they?
Huh?
They call the rough
out of it. It's like Last of the Summer Wine, isn't it?
I like Bright Red House.
Yeah.
Nice.
No more you could bring
please, Claire. Just one. I've had enough. When Matt Phil's won enough. Don't need any more ghosts. Don't need any more ghosts. Please. Ghost of Christmas past is just enough. I don't need any more. Just near 1 o'clock.
What?
Who? Jeremy Kyle? Jeremy Kyle's ghost of Christmas present. Why Jeremy Kyle? Right, Jeremy, I'm coming.
Sky, as this guy is convinced that she's been cheating. Now, Ricky claims that Sky has admitted to cheating twice, has come home smelling of sex. What does that mean? And he even suspects that Sky intimately touched another man whilst he was asleep in the same bed. Ricky says, naturally, he'll be devastated if she fails the lie detector. Big day for this guy. Ricky is on the Jeremy Kyle Show. Give him a round of applause. How are you, pal?
I'm all right, for a few weeks.
Not bad for a balding 48-year-old has-been. You and Sky. Sky's your girlfriend. Can we do what we try and do simply here?
Yeah, of course.
How long you been with her?
Like 7 months.
Tell me why you think she's cheated on you, specifically. Speak as loudly as you can.
Basically, like, she came back stinking of sex.
Now, I'm... You see, they're gonna laugh. What does that mean?
That's not this...
What are you? What are you? You... human. And how, pray, did you come to enter my dominions?
Phil. I've had Jeremy Kyle. Can't do any more. Please leave me alone now. Not after Matt Phil and Jeremy Kyle. Goes to Christmas prep, but there's always three. Anyway, it's 2 o'clock if I'm asleep. Four bell rings. No more will come. What? Who? Yoda? Yoda's a gross to Christmas future. I don't mind Yoda. You better be better than Jeremy Kyle and Matt Phil.